What's going on, guys? This is Payments, and you're like, why the fuck did you just show me a death, kid? You suck. That is my first death in this game, and the reason I showed you it is I was on an 18-gun streak. It should have been a triple Moab, but it's 121-8 double Moab with the PP90 silencer, extended mag, hardline, scavenger, and sit rep, side of hand, assassin, quick draw, and I'm using the MP9 secondary. And some things I want to talk to you guys about in this commentary is how to play bootleg to your full advantage and how to be successful on it. It's going to be a new series I'm starting on my channel where I try to talk about the map, like certain maps, and doing and playing them to my full advantage and giving you guys my best tips on how to play this. And next week will probably be Downturn, since someone suggested that I do Downturn. So I will do a Downturn map, trying to get a good gameplay on there. Got like an 80 and 10 specialist, but I'm trying to do like 100 plus on there, and I guarantee I can get it. But so that's pretty much for then on. Trying to do a live comm series. I don't know what though. Maybe something with subscribers. Tell me like a class, and I'll use that in my live comm. Not quite sure. I'll think of something though, because I need to do. I want to start doing live comms, and I want to start doing that. You know, the map strategy thing that I was talking about, and eventually I want to get to a Q&A. And I also am probably going to make a new account for my sub, since my friends list is full and a lot of you want to add me and stuff like that, so I'll probably do that. I do have another account already, but I don't know if I want to use that one or not because I don't really go on it. But yeah, so let's jump into my knowledge of this map. First of all, as you know, there are three flags in Domination, and the C and the A are right across from each other almost, sort of, but the spawns are. And as you see, there's the long hallway on the back side of me, and then there's this one right here, and it's not a hallway, but yeah. So you want to keep patrolling this area right here, back and forth. There's going to be people all day long. And yeah, they're on both sides of you, so it is very difficult to manage where the fuck they're going to be at. Because they're going to be on that side, then they're going to be on this side, they're going to be on that side. It's a pain in the ass if you don't know what you're doing. And that's just one big thing, is always staying between C and A. You never really want to go in the middle of the map unless you have to. And you need to play the map to your full advantage. As you see right there, I do not. And that's what I want to talk to you guys about, is you need to be in the right place at the right time. You need to know your surroundings. I tried to get in a spot where, fuck theater lag, is I tried to get in a spot where I thought I could not get outgunned, and I thought that concrete wall would protect me, because most of them do when you're running Stalker on this game, is head glitches. Fucking theater, dude, what the fuck. Is, you know, head glitches more of the time protect you, and right there it did not. The bullets went right through and they fucking killed me. This could have been a fucking 140 kill game probably, or something like that, but I'm still satisfied with this result. We did end up winning. All is good. Don't regret anything I did in this game. But that's pretty much what I wanted to get at with that portion of this. Make sure to run that MP9 secondary, and always, personally, on my opinion, you can, you know, follow my tips or not, is to run a submachine gun. Why? You're probably like, what the fuck? This looks like a long map too. You probably run an ACR or something. The problem with that is it's a lot of close quarters, and the ACR's hip fire and all that shit's pretty goddamn weak. No bullshit. And that's why this gun's so good, is because it's like a three-shot kill right up close, like that. And it's just very, 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 very powerful. And you got an MP9 secondary, which is basically an assault rifle. So you really don't need that assault rifle, and you can just run that PP90. So that's pretty much that for the A and C portion of it. I do stay on the little bit of the street side right here, but I don't push up in the street because it's so packed with people, and you're just going to die if you do that. You just got to patrol A and C and go back and forth. And it's maybe a little bit in the middle of the map, maybe not, but the middle of the map's got four entrances, I believe. And that's just not a good way to patrol it, because if you're just patrolling A, then you can just go left and right, and you only have two shots really to get shot from, unless you have bonehead teammates like everybody else does. And the only time you really want to push up into where I'm at is if you know that they're there and they don't have a sniper and you have the flag. So, whew, man, I'm so tired. Then you can play the objective as well while you're doing this. As you see, I go back and forth, and then I defend a bunch of flags, or at least I try to. And as you see, I'm managing the score right now. You're probably like, why didn't you hop on C flag? I know they're spawning there, and it's going to be a terrible death if I do that. and my teammate's running a stealth bomber over it, so I'm probably going to get stunned, and that's not going to be a good thing for me, because getting stunned in this game is fucking fake and is no fun. As you see, I switched to the MP9 down that hallway because it is long distance. I definitely probably wouldn't have won those gunfights if I had a PP90 out. That's why I recommend the secondary so much, because it is very, very OP, overpowerful. So I just recommend it. Look at that triple. And that's just really the one thing, is you could run around this map the whole goddamn game with this fucking secondary. That's just how good it is. And I mentioned this before, but always, always, always run Stalker on this map, because there is a lot of strafing points, and that's what you're really going to want to do. Whew. So, no, I'm not fat, if that's what some of you are wondering, because I'm breathing so much. I'm, like, hunched over, and I'm, like, out of breath. I haven't slept in a long time, and I don't really control my breathing all that well. I'm pretty skinny, I would think. I'll do a setup video if some of you want to see what I look like, because that's what some of you like to see. And I will be doing a class setup video since I got like 20 thumbs ups on my video. I also thank you guys so much for the support you've been giving me. It is phenomenal, and I love it so much. 137 likes on my last video with 680 subs or something like that. That's just unheard of, and I cannot thank you guys enough, and hopefully we can keep that going. You guys have like made me just want to make a lot more videos and stuff like that, because when I got 137 likes, I only asked for 85, and one of my subs told me to step up my game on the liking. Look at that, there's 8 guys there. And he's like, oh, you should ask for more likes. Because normally I'd be like, can we get 30 likes? Can we get 40 likes? And I was like, all right, let's try 85. So I'll say the number at the end of this video, and hopefully we get there. I know you guys will push through, because you guys are phenomenal. And see, that's why you do not push the street. Because that's what happens, and that's a terrible, and that is all my fault there. Don't push the street. It's terrible. It's nade palooza, sniper palooza, and stuff like that. Whew. So I'm going to be doing a Q&A video, probably at 1K subs. I probably will do a setup video at 1K subs as well, as if I get there. And I hope I do soon. And I will be, as I saying, played with subs and try to make a new account, stuff like that. And that's pretty much that. The video is almost over. Hopefully you guys did enjoy it as well as I did. I enjoy watching it over and over and over because it is such a sick gameplay. And yes, I do play the objective right here. Don't judge me. I do get on the flag. And we do cap it, and we do take this W. And yes, you're like, oh, you're losing A, you're losing A. No, we don't lose A. We pull off the win. So don't say that I don't play the objective. Look at that. I died like 4 times right now just trying to get that flag. So that's pretty much that, really. I mean, stay between A and C all day long, guys. Don't go anywhere else. Run that submachine gun, run that stalker, use specials on this map. Assault doesn't do too well, it does sometimes. And yeah, just make sure to strafe, wall bang, head glitch, all those things on AC. Don't get in that goddamn street. If you get in that street, then you're just gonna die, and it's gonna be terrible. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. 121 kill specialist is the final score. Thanks for all the support on my videos, you guys. Let's try to get to 125 likes on this video. I know you guys will pull through. Love you guys. Peace out.